to play some Assassin's Creed. Well, I guess for you guys that have been playing Assassin's Creed, it's time to play some Assassin's Creed Origins. And the second game that I'm going to be uploading, which is Pogue. Ignore that. I played it on Nightmare. That's crazy. That's crazy. No wonder it was such a difficult time. Yeah, we're just gonna do that. Fuck that. Yeah, apparently I beat the game because I got the achievement, but I have no recollection of doing that. I remember like playing the game, getting frustrated with the level up system, and then giving up. Which is crazy because apparently that didn't happen. The elephants pug you. Ayo. All right. Come on, go. Oh, okay. Yes. Not anymore, baby.
We will find you in your sleep. Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
Oh, ding. They pissed off the wrong homie. All right.
You killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
Level 2 is funny.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Oh, I didn't see what that was. Bro, I actually kind of like this game because just chilling, riding around on camels is kind of fun. Oh, idiot, you hit the wrong dude.
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
Hey, what a king. Whoa.
Anubis awaits you.
Anubis. Wait, where is it? Just a custom? Yeah, okay. I don't know who that is. Whoa. Oh. Dude, unarmed sounds kind of fun. Okay.
No way out.
Okay. I feel like there is. Animus Pulse. Okay.
The scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Sure. Weird. I don't know how to sprint in this game. I don't know if we can, honestly.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Also, before anyone complains, first of all, I already proved that I can beat this game on Nightmare on a hard mode, but the biggest reason I'm doing it on normal is so then I don't have to worry about leveling up too much.
Up there. Light.
And if I want, there's a small chance they can cheese it. Sheesh.
Soldiers. Of course.
The posse is reborn. Yeah.
What was that?
Get him! Die! Epsifer! Watch out!
Oh.
Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend and I'll take care of the Magi. You are
what?
Supposed to be dead.
No, you won't. Bro, I like the combo that I can do. I kinda wish there was a new game plus, that would have been fun.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death. Or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
The Heron.
Four more.
Mm-hmm. Only?
Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest.
Only four more years.
So still all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
God, I have missed you.
I have no idea. Oh, there we go.
Ah, there you are, boy.
Holy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order.
Yikes.
The soldiers have set up a garrison and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice.
count on you, Sammy.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
There's a thing in Assassin's Creed 3 that's pissed me off like since forever. Like, because I was always trying to get 100% completion rate because I had nothing better to do back then. But, like, early game, there's this mission where you have to get, like, you have to escape without anyone detecting you. And I swear that the only way to do that, I think it literally says use a smoke bomb too. But the only way to escape without being detected, and also like, or just using the smoke bomb, like I need it, but for whatever reason the game never lets me, like I looked no matter always like trying to find a store or something in order to get the smoke bomb, but it was always like the hardest thing to find. So hopefully when I do get there, I'll figure it out somehow. So we'll see, I guess. I'll try getting 100% completion, but we'll see.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me.
Oof.
Tell me about the Ibis.
The Ibis.
He is the plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Meduna Moon is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. You will not stray far.
Go sure. Ahead, oh. Yeah, no, I'm following you. I just saw you.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest.
Mm-hmm.
Must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Excuses to your parents. Times have changed, but you, I can count on.
Yeah, you don't have to make excuses for my parents anymore. Nice.
I thought you would never wake up.
Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Meduna Moon.
Meduna Moon.
A new bow.
Pug. More like, learn how to do it, use it. Oops.
One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Try again. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you.
Go. Come.
It's kind of crazy being able to think like, oh, if I like curve this piece of wood and then put a string on it, if it's bouncy enough, I'm able to shoot stuff with it. Oh. May.
If you wish to clear his name. Prepare an ambush.
Neck. You will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Oh, we're gonna learn how to assassinate people.
I will take care of this.
Watch out.
Which is funny because usually there's like actual whatchamacallit. Can't move. And there's usually just the dummies. Oh, okay.
Now for the rest of them.
Oh, okay.
He's going to be surprised.
Yeah, that's for sure.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
It's fine. Oh, okay. I was trying to figure out where that guy was. I didn't realize he was on the second floor already. Oh, good thing you're looking away. That could have been awkward. Epsava. Oh, okay then.
I told you these Nekadiadids do not care.
I cannot believe they're gone.
It is
sad. Where are you? Okay.
Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties at Siwa.
Oh, alright. Why? I'm not a Magi anymore.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
Huh?
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
Oh, thanks.
That more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed.
Yeah, we're just ignoring.
You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you, or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Soon as my burb.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Dayak. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Nice. Oof, I'm already underleveled.
Look at my table. Some need help.
Only 3 levels? I'll probably be fine. Okay. See, that's crazy. I'm instantly underleveled, like, bruh. And they're really just trying to shove it in your face, like, oh, you have to level up if you want to actually play this game. Fuck you. Like, nope. And sure, I could have totally helped him with his missions, but Nope. The biggest reason I'm playing the game when I am is because I wanted to like chill, like play the game for a little bit and then level up. But apparently I can't even do that. Bro, are you kidding? Dude, I felt so weird because I ended up hitting the wrong person from the beginning. Also, look at how big of a difference that is. That's crazy. Here, I'll try it one more time, and if not, then I'll just go ahead and start leveling. We shall see. Alright, so at least that does mean they can start just roaming around. Wait, no, this is a whole different... No, it's not okay. I can just start leveling if I wanted. Alright. I'm honestly pretty sure I can assassinate this guy right now, but we'll see. I wonder if he's gonna be surrounded by more people. Oof, and they're just replacing them. I believe it. Oh, dude, this is bad actually. I'm not threatening you, I'm attacking you. Huh? Oh.
He's in range. Play to your strength. Inner eunuch.
Yeah, like my level. Inner eunuch? That's crazy.
I can fix all your problems in a
Holy, I got stuck. Alright, whatever. I guess we'll go do his side story thing. Quests.
This will be enough. Thanks to Nair.
Oh, okay. Obviously. Wait, gear, okay. Alright. Alright, let's go see what he wanted from me. I'm sorry for ignoring you, friend. Wait, this isn't even my friend anymore. Alright, we'll level up one more thing and then... We'll pretend that it'll work. What is the gold quest for? Weird.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun, priest to the Pharaoh.
Medunamun. Alright, let's see what this quest is. And then I'll probably try assassinating him one more time. And if not, then I'll go ahead and level up.
Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my.
Ah, bastards.
I cannot help you, Bayek.
Is this captain.
Oh, okay.
I will get. Benife said the tools are in Camp Shetje. And the captain who is behind this
Holy, what was that?
He has brought great sorrow to us all.
No, he hasn't. Well, unless that's the like, actual person.
My old Magi outpost.
Okay, cool.
Should bring Senu up there.
Why? Oh, you're gonna tell me how to synchronize. I guess that works.
Gods here are vigilant.
Good for them. Not vigilant enough, I say. Where's the captain? I see. Wait, you're telling me I would have only gotten 5 normally? That's crazy. Oops. Holy, I was trying to counter it, pray that. Holy, dude. Okay, fair enough. Alright, that time it wasn't, that was just me being bad, honestly. Where is the captain? Oh, okay, that was the captain. Cool. Do you think if I just run past, I'll notice? Ah.
This area is off limits.
Damn, that was kind of impressive that they lost me so fast.
What? There you are.
No. Okay, that works.
That's for my friend.
Yeah.
That's everything. Benipe will be pleased to hear it.
Oh. So little experience was bad. Holy dude.
He has brought great.
I know. Alright, I'm probably gonna go level up. And I'll probably be relatively high level. We'll see.
That captain won't ever come back here.
At last I can reopen my shop.
My pleasure.
Yeah, I got you. Oh, thanks. Oh. Bow, spear, weird hammer thing, shield. You know what, we'll take the sharp and long.
Come by my shop anytime, buyer.
Okay, I was worried that I wasn't gonna get anything. Alright, let's see if I'm still gonna struggle 2 levels underneath. But if not, then yeah, I'm gonna go. Alright. And if not, then I'll keep going for a little bit longer. Oh, I thought you said your farts. That would have been weird. Yeah, I don't know why every game is like, oh, if you want to play a game, you have to do some side quests. Like, you're not allowed to play the game without, like, you have to be the right level if you want to play the story, right? Cough, cough. We're definitely not forcing you, but if you want to finish the story, you probably should get to the right level, or else it's basically impossible to do anything. Like, it's actually cringe. Like, you guys like MMO, you guys like playing WoW, right? This is basically the same thing, except for your only flex you're going to show is maybe an achievement that you beat the game, which is absurd. Hey, plug. Good enough for me.
What?
I know
Good thing I'm not a vermin, so. Oh no. What? You're crazy, you're kidding. Bro, that's so cringe, actually. Okay, at least we can kill him. So I guess we'll have to do the other stuff. So dumb. But at least I'm able to play the game for a little bit longer.
This place is heavily guarded.
Yeah, it is. Are you kidding? There was one guy right there. Okay. Oh, I forgot to. Oh, I guess I can't change levels anyways. Okay, cool. Wait, that's it. Yikes. Holy, I can't dodge. Oh, this is bad, actually. If I didn't get caught by that one guy, I would have actually been fine. I got one guy, dude. Oh my god. Alright. Here we go again. And actually, I'm gonna see if I can change my gear. Level 1. Ooh, mace. That was bad. Alright, mace. Abilities. Oh, I thought I had the health regenerate. Alright, that works.
You there. Stop.
No. No. Holy dude, there's another guy.
Hey, wait. Worms can have you.
Work together.
Take such dedication becoming a champion idiot.
Hey, what you die?
Would you? I can fix all your problems in a snap.
Oh my god, dude, this is so bad. Okay. Dude, honestly, I think I'm gonna try assassinating that guy and try actually being stealthy, because apparently he actually has soldiers everywhere. But I think worst case scenario, we just assassinate him and then we run away and then we just confirm the kill. Are you kidding? Alright, we're gonna pretend no one noticed. Wait, is he by himself? Oh, he's not.
Don't want any widows on our end today. We'll be ready if they try anything.
Wait, he's basically by himself.
Can't be sure.
Hey, wait.
Cringe. Wait, I'm gonna see if this works. Okay, I'm sorry. Holy shit. I actually thought I hid from them.
Lazy peasants. Make yourselves useful.
Ooh, I was gonna try assassinating because usually there's one guy there, but apparently now there's two. Alright, we're gonna try this one more time. Holy dude. Wait, he's walking away from this area, you know? That's a first. Let you out and fight you? Like you're a kid's dog or something? What do you mean?
Round up the oldest villagers for me to question.
The oldest, my lord.
One may have heard a teak grips me like a no one works as hard as I.
You
facts. Cool. Alright, we're gonna play the Assassin's Creed game, like an Assassin's Creed game. Why not? Holy, are you kidding? Oh, I almost did it. It's so sad.
Lazy peasants, make yourselves useful. Enough there.
Okay, I think he's going to the left side this time. Yeah, okay. Kind of crazy how high my hops are.
Of course, my lord. Is anyone there?
If I was of course, my lord, you're a genius, my lord. No! Bro. Yeah. Dude, I just need to assassinate him. Oh, we do.
Lazy peasants, make yourselves
useful. All right. Hashtag, this is fine. The crazy thing is I probably would have beat this way faster if I just leveled up one time. Maybe just two more times. But it's fine. All right, one down.
Get me out of here by a moon.
Two down. All right. Three down. That's so cringe. Alright, you know what? We're gonna do some side missions real quick. Because I feel like there's gonna be a lot more story once I do this. You know, I lied. I'm gonna try this one more time. What are you doing? That's so tedious. There's so many people. Oh, what?
What? Keep the kitty safe.
Easy, meet you.
Protect the kitty now!
You know what? That would be probably good for you guys, huh? Holy dude, that would have sucked. Oh, what? Bro, so many things happened at once. That was so bad. Alright, at least I can definitely do it. I just need to not jump off and kill myself again. And then hopefully after this, it's not just straight go to another assassination mission. And then there's like some lore and stuff. Bro, he really likes that line, huh? Hey, what the deuce?
Hey, hold on.
Yeah, I figured that would happen. You know, now we run away. Ow. Yikes.
Face the threat. Hey, nothing gets through.
All right. Alright, now we go in and push up.
Hey, wait. Time to die.
Holy dude. Alright, I'm just gonna sit here in my bush. Seriously? Wait, they're level 2? Why?
Do not let anything through.
Holy dude. Wait, no shot, they actually know where I am, right? No shot. Okay, I think they know where I am. Okay, they still know where I am. Wait, can I not swim underwater in this game? Oh, okay. Alright. And then we go back. Honestly, I'm making this so much harder than it needs to be, but it's probably fine. Yeah, that would probably be a good idea. Wait, if I can just run up to him and assassinate him. It's the run.
Work together. You face imminent extinction.
Okay. Now we just run away again. Okay. Okay, just walk away. That's all you have to do. You're actually just defending his body? And then we'll kill that level 5 guy, and then it should be pretty easy, actually.
Something is going on. Hang on. You die. No space. Keep tight. The outcome was obvious, Kiria.
Yeah, it was. First try, baby. Holy cringe, dude. Oh, dang.
What is the power of the gods? What is one boy? What is one boy?
Papa?
Oh. Some lore. Alright, now we have to escape somehow. Dun dun dun. Oh, okay.
So close. Hey, one more.
Oh, I'm so bold.
Sure.
Well,
up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. Oh, you made me miss. You. Remu, come here. I found a Heineken. A real one? Yes.
Ah, go ahead.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas. And they're so dark and scary.
Heineken. Cool.
Hey.
pelt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
You will stand next to the pharaoh, won't you, Violet? You're the magi.
When I'm magi, I'll stand next to the pharaoh.
Makes
you
sense.
Never be magi. Oh. Scared.
That's not true. What about the hyena kid? Shut up.
Enough, you too.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
Seriously.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right, see you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chanzira.
The herd is around here. We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Big, with giant horns. Quiet. Do what I do. See? My eyes and hand are in line with the arrow. That is the only way to shoot true.
I wish I could put 100 arrows.
Hit!
Did you hurt him?
Yep.
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all. Let us get that pelt.
I guess if that's what you mean, then no.
Take this to the oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine. All my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
Seriously?
You said you'd like to see the pharaoh up close.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son,
no.
The future magi, yes.
Papa, what is a magi really?
The first magi was a protector of the pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt.
Oh.
Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of Siwa. What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age.
Oh, no.
I got scared too.
That would have been awkward.
What did your father say?
Jump. Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Hey, trust me. You can't.
I do. I will.
Jump then.
I'll do it eventually.
Come back. You're not ready.
I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help,
help. Seriously, jump.
That's Chanzira.
I said shut up.
Run home to your mother. Chanzira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek.
Go. Now.
I'm scared. I don't want to go home alone.
Oh, Emu, just do what I say. Please. Go.
It'll be worse for you if you stay.
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him.
Come.
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Our nose. Yeah, okay.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you
Why are you guys taking me on to a stealth mission so you can frame me?
We are pleased you have joined us, Medjai.
Oh.
It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse to assist us. You
wow. Oh. Who could that be?
Forward.
Okay. Damn, you got cut too.
Akemu, are you hot?
Go ahead, try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
What?
We believe we need this to enter the vault. This is a waste of time! The boy is frightened, it's all right.
As Major, you must have some clue of Kyo legend that explains its use.
Nope.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused! He insists. He will be discovered. Quickly! Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
What?
What? No! Come on, don't!
They're going to hurt us.
This foolish waste of time! Out of time? Tell us!
No, I don't know.
We must go now. I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
I will tell you!
Don't cut out his heart.
This is madness. The snake takes that as your answer.
Oh my goodness. Rude.
We thought you were dead.
Oh, I am dead. I'm a different person now.
Save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody.
Ding.
May the hidden one greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Kind of.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siwa will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Yeah, homie, I'm ready.
Be sure you are ready.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And bye.
Of course.
That beer.
Goodbye, my friend.
Well, I kind of like it.
Oh shit. Layla, you need to refill a stock with
spore. Oh.
Stat. Layla, wakey wakey.
Cyclosporing? Sporant?
Call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
Yes, ma'am.
So, how did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus project, nothing will.
Who wanna work for Abstergo?
Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
All right.
Got the cyclosporin.
2cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Back in. This is so badass.
Be careful.
Roll credits. Alrighty.
Alexandria is where the snake thrives.
Sounds good. Yeah, okay. Those guys are TLC that are way too high level. Always.
Out of my way.
Oh, I thought he was gonna say my boy or something.
What good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you? Is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure.
The moment of my pleasure? Ooh.
Ready to see our beautiful temple?
Yep.
After you, Menahed. Or is it... Servant of the goddess.
Menahed will do for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamuna plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
Nice.
Description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
Oh. Why is that?
Vanquished by a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as guests.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
Ah, see now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1. Huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a Tainter's foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well! For the wanderer stalks your path.
Oh no. Huh? Oh. I was gonna look for them normally, but who knows how lost I'll get if that I do that. Oh. I really thought they would be way closer, honestly.
You found me. Your turn to hide.
Come not yet.
There, Nyla. You're getting in the priest's way.
Oh. goofy ass kid.
Solis, stay back.
Bad hyena. Did I almost totally ignore that kid? Like how the kid can't even stay still.
Asina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
That's true.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that. Keba, what in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I wanted to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there.
How'd you get down here? Wait, what do you mean? How am I supposed to help him?
This
okay.
Through the tunnel.
Through the tunnel.
The children. I will tell Menahed that the children are safe.
Hug.
Abounds in your market, and you claim you can do nothing? The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Menahed, your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
Yep.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snap their anger.
Makes sense.
This needs a firm hand.
Oh, okay. All right, let's see. Oh, interesting. Oh, sorry. Interesting. Might as well, I guess. Oh, and then I should also be able to upgrade my gear. The Immortal. Oh. Good for C.
You filthy naked Theoden. How dare you try to trick me into paying for this junk?
Honestly.
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
Okay.
I won't pay one drachma for this.
These cat mummies are false.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods. We are forced to sell items of lesser quality. Or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
A
Oh, all right. The farm.
I'd better return at night when we can speak freely.
How do I do that? Whoa. Like, apparently you have to unlock it on the skill tree, which is crazy. Yeah, let's see. Oh, maybe it's a hunter thing. Oh, there we go. So dumb, actually. Maybe it's almost night? Question mark. Here, I'm